Hey, greetings. This is Brad from the Cheese Shop. So today I'm going to do a review on the GURPS Fantasy book. It's going to be a review of the fourth edition of GURPS Fantasy. It actually looks like this. It's William Stoddard. Of course, it's part of Steve Jackson Games. And I'm going to put a link down at the bottom to information about the book, specifically on Steve Jackson Games websites and, of course, to GURPS down there. I'm just going to read a little bit of what's in the table of contents. So essentially, the GURPS Fantasy book is not genre-specific like it was some of the earlier versions where it talked about Earth, which is YRTH, which is Steve Jackson's world that he created back whenever GURPS first came out, and he started with Fantasy. But this particular version, the fourth edition of Fantasy, essentially talks about campaign planning, supernatural aspects of your adventures or campaigns, different types of worlds, the histories that go behind those worlds, localities, a section about characters, magic, of course, a little bit about adventure hooks, and at the very end, there's a chapter called Roma Arcana. So I'm going to talk a little bit about just about four or five of these different things and to kind of give you a basic of what's involved in the GURPS Fantasy. So the first section to help you with, you're going to start a GURPS Fantasy campaign. What kind of campaign are you going to start? So they outline a bunch of different types of fantasy: high fantasy, low fantasy, dark, you know, lighthearted fantasy. I mean, to give you an idea, that it would be the difference between, you know, a Harry Potter fantasy as opposed to something like Lord of the Rings fantasy. So those are two totally different types of fantasy worlds. And, you know, there's some fantasy out there that's, you know, comedic and cinematic, and there's some out there that, you know, it's a lot like Dresden Files. That's still considered fantasy. So it doesn't have to be the typical trope of D&D or, you know, something like that where it's, you know, just dwarves and elves and things like that. So you kind of get an idea of what different types of fantasy there are out there. And another thing is, if you created a different type of fantasy or you decided to pick one, say you decided to pick a dark fantasy, well, what kind of world are you going to use? So this book will help you outline what type of world to actually build. So, and it kind of shows you how to create. It goes over a little bit more than what the campaign's version of the GURPS basic set goes over. The next part of this is actually one of my favorite parts of this. And I'll tell you why in a second. It's the character section. So you expect to see different types of racial templates, things like that. But what I really like about it are the templates as a whole. I like the fact that there's racial ones, but I also like the fact that there's PC ones. So they talk about all different types of templates in here. So if you're new to fantasy and you're kind of like, well, what kind of character do I want to make? The templates can really help you. And there's more than just four or five of them. There's a bunch of them. So it can kind of get your brain working in a specific area of what type of character concept you want to come up with. So the racial and the PC templates are awesome in this. And of course, there's magic. So where's fantasy without magic? So it kind of touches a little bit on the thaumatology of magic. So what types of magic are there? You know, if you've got the GURPS basic set, the character's version, it goes over essentially one type of magic there. So this touches on a little bit more, like different things that you can actually try in your world. Another section is the adventure section. So there's just adventure hooks. So they're fantasy based. You know, you rescue the princess, or you have to go get the specific thing in a dungeon crawl. You know, there's some basic hooks. So if you're just getting started, and you don't necessarily want to create a whole world, or you don't want to, you know, you just kind of want to start, you know, in a couple days, you can use one of the adventure hooks and start off with that. So that's really cool too. And then the last part of it is a Roma Arcana section. So if you're familiar with anything with 4th edition GURPS, it's Infinite Worlds. And actually this Roma Arcana is a parallel universe in one of those infinite worlds. So it does go over a little bit of that. And it's, you know, there's some historical base to it. So you can actually go through and see some similarities. But remember, it's a parallel universe. It's not actually section based on our Rome. So just be aware of that. But another cool thing about GURPS Fantasy is because it does go through so many different types of fantasy and where you can create. So if you're a GM, you can read through this and pretty much everything you possibly need to get started on a campaign or an adventure for fantasy, this book is invaluable. Of course, as with GURPS, you don't have to have this book, but it is actually a really good book to have. And I do recommend it to anyone that actually wants to play in any kind of fantasy setting. And another cool thing is at the very end, there's references to all kinds of fantasy books, movies, television, all kinds of different things. So if you know nothing else, you'd look at the back and you say, hey, I've not read this book series. I'm going to try reading this series of books. So just if you see this book out there and you don't already have GURPS Fantasy, I definitely recommend getting it. I'm not saying that from a fanboy standpoint. I do think that it actually is a very good book to have. And if you have any interest in playing fantasy, or even if your players have interest and you run a GURPS game, you should definitely consider getting it. So I hope you enjoyed the review. And if you haven't been to my blog before, it's thecheeseshop.org. You could always post comments there or even here on YouTube. And as always, I'm going to put a link down at the bottom for Steve Jackson Games, GURPS. And I'm also going to put a link down there for the book Fantasy specifically, so you can go straight there and read a little bit more about it. So I hope everyone has a good one, and cheers.